On Christmas morning, Alex Cross is drawn to a suicidal man who has kept his ex-wife and children hostage. The man threatens to kill them all, but Alex Cross takes a huge risk and goes into the house and tries to negotiate with the man. But Henry Fowler wouldn't have any of it. Cross comes out without any good news. But he makes a plan with the DC Metro Police and goes back into the house. He somehow lures Henry to his kitchen, where a sniper has a clear shot for Henry's chest. But religion and his grandmother's teachings couldn't make Alex just stand there and see Henry get murdered on Christmas Day. Alex dives and pins Henry to the ground a second before the sniper shoots a bullet which would have killed Henry. This isn't it. Because Hala al-Busari, a member of a terrorist organization, is going to bomb Union Station and make all the trains stop, except for one, the train which is carrying nerve gas. Killing several people as diversions for the main attack, Hala gets caught in the end. After seeing her mother and children being tortured, she tells the DC Metro everything that she knows. Merry Christmas, Alex Cross is written by James Patterson and is an absolutely fantastic book. The speed, the plot, characters, everything makes it feels come to life, and that is very good for a thriller. I recently finished reading it, and I can say with confidence that this book won't let you down.